Okay, so what we have here is interesting. We have six towns with two towns with six halves as twins. So normally the rate of twinning is about 2% of the time. But this year, the first 28 cows have had 7%. So we reckon they knew they were coming, they wanted to be this year. So that's the end. The livestock production in Ireland is it's grass, it's partly attractive for us. So I guess if you can get two calves for the cow.
Jimmy, just leave the stick.
So although it's a kind of a bare time of year.
Foraging,
that's it, yeah. And when the sun was out earlier, there was even a bee on the blackthorn. it's kind of a strange time of year because we have the very end of berries, like there's very, very few of them, and then the very beginning of the flowers. So the beans at the moment will be on the catkins.
We do things right in.
Tom, step out.
So then, these are clients, these are clients that have introduced.
These are our clients. We have Terry Thomas, who's actually from Wales. So there's a hobby farmer here locally, with Dale Hannon, who's a dairy farmer here locally. We also have Walter here, and John and Pete, who's an organic beef and tillage farmer here locally. So, as Eddie was often chatting to you, some of these farmers, or these farmers, farms that we have here, are actually practicing some of the technologies that you heard about here recently. So, any
questions? Here we go back.
So here we are. So let me introduce you to the principal, Ms. Eileen O'Reilly, the Right Highness. And you can introduce her.
Okay, this is Alexander.
A couple of hundred, I'll see. Wait over in there. See you as in say you want in.
Have said it's much better than I wish, and I wish you a very happy proper days in Ireland. And from all of us here in Grange, we want to wish you continued good health and happiness for many years to come. So I think what I will do is, rather than give you a key, I will hold on to it for you, and we will make sure that we get your
thank you
so much for joining us.
Goodbye. Thank you.